Is buried beneath the clay. Oh. And as the years roll onwards, sure I settle down in life. And I'll take a nice young Irish girl, and I'll take her for my wife. And as the kids grow older, shall climb around my knee, and I'll teach them that very same lesson that my mother taught to me. A mother's love's a blessing, no matter where you roam. Keep her while she's living. I'll miss her when she's gone. Love her as in childhood, the feeble old and gray. Why you'll never miss your mother's love, till she's buried beneath the clay. Why you'll never miss your mother's love, till she's buried beneath the clay. Here we go, this time we'll finish off the number title. What's wrong with the way we're doing it now? Some well-meaning people are trying to change us, saying we've been too country too long. They tell me from now on the world is progressive, but I won't sell out for a song. I grew up when Roy and E.T. and Kitty and Lefty and Hank were the rage. It was good enough then, so it's good enough now, but the good wine gets better with age. What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now? What's wrong with fiddles and steels? What's wrong with telling the world that your country, if that's how you really do feel? So let's don't make a difference, let's just make it better. It's gotten us by up till now. I am what I am, and I'm proud that I am. What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now? As all of the fans who'd like to hear country and can, and most of them stations ain't filling no money, but they call themselves country but in. So please, Mr. DJ, I'm proud to be country, whether concert or honky-tonk choice. So give this a listen, and if you won't play it, well, my friend, you're just proving my point. What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now? What's wrong with fiddles and steels? What's wrong with telling the world that your country, that's how you really do feel? So let's don't make a difference, let's just make it better. It's gotten us by up till now. I am what I am, and I'm proud that I am. What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now? What's wrong with the way that we're doing it now? Take a short rest and excellent dance and come with it. Thank you.
One, two. Here we'll back dance this time with a few quick steps. Let's see you all back dancing. Here we'll play the Blue Hills of Bradley. Let's see you all out dancing this time.
Fire and old welcome mat is
country. Waiting for that boy to come home. Many years ago he had to leave them and travel far across the foam and seas. Fight for the things that he believed in, with a song and a guitar on his knee. What they hoped and prayed he'd return to them, though the weeks slowly turned into years. Many nights they have been so lonely, and many nights there have been many tears. There's an old cottage waiting in the country, waiting for someone to call. There's an old kettle boiling on the fire, an old welcome mat in the hall. There's an old mom and dad there waiting for a son that's been gone for so long. There's an old cottage waiting in the country, waiting for that boy to come home. Let's see how they're dancing. So the son she held empty so dearly when he left her so many years ago. There's an old cottage waiting in the country, waiting for someone to call. There's an old kettle boiling on the fire, an old welcome mat in the hall. There's an old mom and dad there waiting for a son that's been gone for so long. There's an old cottage waiting in the country, waiting for that boy to come home. There's an old cottage waiting in the country, waiting for that boy to come home. This time we'll tell a tribute to Brian Paul. Let's see a few more people out here dancing. John Hogan and T.R. But tonight we'll pay our tribute to the finest of them all. Would you greet the man from Omaha? His name is Brian Paul. He was born and reared in Omaha, near the village of Drumquin. They say it was his father who taught him how to sing. We found McCormick records on a wind-up gramophone. That was long before the TV was part of every home. He also had a wireless that he listened to each day, and he searched for country stations from Nashville, USA. And then he heard Slim Whitman sing about his China doll. So Brian learned to yodel his lonesome cattle call. It was back in 1960 he joined the showman scene, and he had his first hit record with I'll Take You Home, Kathleen. And in the early 70s the Buckaroos were born, with radio and TV shows Brian Paul was number one. From London to Chicago to Nashville's music hall, Merle Haggard, Hank and Charlie Pride all stopped to say hello.
Hear the singing star from Ireland, who's loved by one and all. They're proud to pay the tribute to the great, great Brian Cole. So let us join together and salute one of our peers. We're singing his country music for 25 great years. We're singing country music, I'm sure I speak for all. Just carry on and sing the songs, God bless you, Brian Paul. Just carry on and sing the songs, God bless you, Brian Paul. Let's tell them, finish off the one with a silly guitar entitled Jambalaya. Thank you very much. Take a short rest and thank you for dancing. Dance this time with a few old time waltzes and let's see you dancing. A little number titled Drunk Driver. A little more time, Life or Manna. the lakes of old Fermanagh, where fairies plant the shamrock, so they say. And the angels teach the birds to sing so sweetly, that I still can hear them from this foreign bed. 20 years ago I left to make my fortune, to come back home a rich man one fine day. But the years have bent and twisted this old body. My fair man is still 3,000 miles away. Let's see how that dancing. Give all I have to be back in Fermanagh, to fish once more the waters of Lochearn, just to stroll along the flatlands by the lakeside. My home county, for you I will always yearn. Cause your memory haunts me since the day I left you. My fair man, you still mean the world to me. Cause your memory haunts me since the day I left you. Like a finger down over here and then one tail over the waves. Thank you. rest. Your next time dance. All right, thank you. A few quick steps, let's see you all back dancing. Here on the streets of Bakersfield.
$15 from that man. I left him my watch and my own house key. I don't like folks thinking that I'd steal. And at that time as he was sleeping, and I headed off for Bakersfield. Hey, you don't know me, but you don't like me. You say you care less how I feel. How many of you that sit and judge me ever walk the streets of Bakersfield? How many of you that sit and judge me ever walk the streets of Bakersfield? Thank you, this time we'd like to see if you are dancing. You don't have to make a lady's choice. Then I'm gonna tell you know that I know. I
Yes, I know that you know that I love you. How sure I'll the stars shine above you. You don't have a prayer, and I don't have a care. And I know that you know that I care. I'd say that I'm leaving, but you and I know that I'm only talking to hear the wind blow. Yes, I know that you know that I love you. How sure as the stars shine above you. You don't have a prayer, and I don't have a care, and I know that you know that I care. You don't have a prayer, and I don't have a care, and I know that you know that I care. This time the number entitled, the last thing on my mind. Let's see a few more out here dancing. A lesson too late for the learner. Made of sand, and the wink of an eye, thy soul is turning in your hands, in your hands. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, do not mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You've got reasons of plenty for going. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. For the weeks have been steadily growing. Please don't go. Please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better, do not mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lie in my bed in the evening, without you, without you. Every song in my heart lies a warning, just for you, just for you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be another trace left behind? And I could have loved you better, than not mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. Know that was the last thing on my mind. Here we go, this time the number will sing guitar entitled Remington Swing. Thank you. a short rest to next serve dance. Come right up, thank you. Here we go back dance this time, like this whole time, but I'd like to see everybody out dancing. Here we go, I'm going to cry, my heart is over you.
Those blue eyes, now the smile.
since you went away. I'll die a little more each day. Now I'm crying my heart over you. Ever since you went away, I'll die a little more each day. Now I'm crying my heart over you.
Here we go, this time with a little guitar entitled Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. Take a short rest, the next hour dances, and come right up, thank you.
Thank you.
again, their tickets have been sealed down there in a minute for a draw. There's four prizes. There'll be buns, whiskey, and pictures as well, and wine. There's tickets been sealed down there now for a draw, a wee while. Time with a few quick steps, like to see you all out on the floor dancing. Now long to the pretty little girl from Oma. Very special request for Sally and John Logue from Crumlin, who are celebrating the 25th wedding anniversary. Give them a nice round of applause. And it comes from Margaret, Rose, and all the Logues. We'd like to see them out here dancing. A few people out here dancing. Time is starting to get short. Do them and tell you when you get to heaven, I'll be there. Let you know if you're dancing.
If you get to heaven, I'll be waiting. If you get to heaven, I'll be there. Just inside the pearly gates, darling, that's where I wait. When you get to heaven, I'll be there.
All right.
this old road gets rough and rocky. And sometimes you may wonder what's the use. But darling, keep your chin up and keep smiling, 'cause inside heaven's door I'll wait for you. When you get to heaven, I'll be waiting. When you get to heaven, I'll be there. Just inside this pearly gates, darling, that's what I wait. When you get to heaven, I'll be there. One more time. When you get to heaven, I'll be waiting. When you get to heaven, I'll be there. Just inside the pearly gates, darling, that's where I wait. When you get to heaven, I'll be there. Yes, when you get to heaven, I'll be there.
Take a short rest. Your next round of dances will come right up. Thank you. Don't forget the tickets on sale down there and lots of prizes up here. Slow the tempo down, I'd like to see you back dancing. Do a little more shackles and chains. Yeah. shackles and chains, they will take me to a prison and stay till I die. And at night through the bars I will gaze at the stars and long for your sweet kiss and mine. A piece of stone I will use for my pillow while I'm sleeping in shackles and chains. Let's see how they're dancing. Guitar and title, take these chins from my heart. Let's see if you are dancing. time, and then we'll take a home turn on the foyer. Let's see a few more out dancing. And the train pulls out today from Derry City. A thousand memories linger in my mind. Why do I need to go? It's such a pity. And all the dear old friends I leave behind. As I gaze beyond the harbor, I'm recalling familiar names like Doherty and Coyle. Through misty eyes I feel the teardrops falling. Goodbye to my old hometown on the foil. The spire of St. Eugene seems to vanish, and the distance o'er the city, oh so high. Childhood thoughts I never want to vanish. I wondered if it reaches to the sky. Many thousand miles I'll travel on my journey to a new home on the wild Australian soil. But never can I hope to leave the Yarnhill, to return to my old hometown on the foil. Thank you very much. Take a short rest. Till next time, dance. Come right. Thank you. Well, we're getting the tickets on sale down there for a couple of bottles of whiskey, a few large pictures, and a bottle of sherry or something. by dance this time. If you quick step, like to see you all back dancing. We'll have the title of Tear Up for Pennies. And heartaches were gold, I'd have all the riches my pockets could hold. I'd be oh so wealthy with treasures untold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold. Let's see how I dance it. Tears that have fallen won't buy you a thing. The heartaches you've caused me won't pay for a ring. The love that I wanted would not have grown cold. The teardrops were pennies, the heartaches were gold. If teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold, I'd have all the riches my pockets could hold. I'd be oh so wealthy with treasures untold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold. But teardrops and pennies and heartaches are gold. This time a number title, Summertime in Ireland. I woke up this morning, another sunny morning, thanking gee it's good to be alive. Pulling back the curtains, knowing that for certain it's going to be another lovely day. Strolling through the hedgerows, my true love on my arm, hear the songbirds singing in the trees. Walking down the country lanes in the afternoon, see the lambs a-playing in the fields. 'Cause it's summertime again, the winter days are over, flowers they are growing in the garden once again. Roses they are blooming, the trees no longer bear, 'cause it's summertime in Ireland, and I'm so glad to be there. Size like this you'll see the scenery that is beyond compare. My favorite time of year is when the summer's here, the best of all the seasons I declare. 'Cause it's summertime again, the winter days are over, flowers they are growing in the garden once again. Roses they are blooming, the trees no longer bear, 'cause it's summertime in Ireland, and I'm so glad to be there. 'Cause it's summertime again, the winter days are over, flowers they are growing in the garden once again. Roses they are blooming, the trees no longer bear, 'cause it's summertime in Ireland, and I'm so glad to be there. 'Cause it's summertime in Ireland, and I'm so glad to be there. This time we'll over the silk guitar title with San Antonio Rose. Hear this especially for Edward Ellie down there.
Thank you.
short rest and exhale, guys. Thank you. First, my father Martin Dugan, and I'll sing a few songs. Give a nice round of applause, please, wherever he is. Father Martin Dugan for a few songs. Give a nice round of applause, please. Sweet afternoon waters. for you. And when the evening shades fall, alone I shed a tear. On my cheeks I feel the soft touch of the winds that whisper home. When I mourn at my feet's meadow, Father Martin Doon, give him a nice round of applause there, please. Dance this time with the old time waltz. Let's see you all back dancing. A little long time, let's go back to County Mayo. This is a very special request for Jeanette Gibbons down there. She's 24 years old. Plus that.
And on to Chicago. My heart still lingers in one place, the County of Mayo. Let's go back to County Mayo, the pride of all the West. The mountains of Kirkpatrick, Notre Dame looks at its best. Those towns I sure do know. It is there I spent my childhood, in the County of Mayo. It is there I spent my childhood, in the County of Mayo. Here we go this time, along with the lovely Donegal.
Thank you.
fishermen and hearts so brave and tall. Take the road out by Inver, down the Neely on Mount Charles, then on into the town that bears the county name Westtown. I'll travel over land and pass by Barney's Glen and pull in at Binny's for a beer and for the crack. Then on into Letterkenny with this festival so grand. If you've never been to Donegal, you've never been to Ireland. There are many lovely places, not to name them would be so. From the Rosses to Port Salut, Glencullen, Kill, up through Gidore, Bundoran and Bunkana, Moville and Mullalong. These and more make up the lovely county Donegal. Travel over Easters, just north of Derry Town. There's so much to be found there, history abounds. Up through Muff to Quigley's Point, from then on till Ladrum. From there and from Red Castle Square, my father's people's from. My mother came from Kinnebecks, part of me is there. On many, many happy hours I spent with those who care. I still remember all the fun who run and roam to hear. I recall the dances in the town and all the pretty girls. There are many lovely places, not to name them would be so. From the Rosses to Port Salut, Glencullen, Kill, up through Dochmore, Bundoran and Bunkana, Oville and Mullalong. These and more make up the lovely county Donegal. These and more make up the lovely county Donegal. Right, this time the two or three requests to sing a song later on, we'll take the drunk driver. I've been a drunk driver for many a year, and I spent all the money on whiskey and beer. But now the laws change, boys, they've made life a drag. They've given the police the use of the bag, and it's no pay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I be a drunk driver. No, never, no more. Last night as I was on my way home from here, after drinking the most of a barrel of beer, well beside it was dim, and the first thing I saw was this bloody blue escort that belonged to the law. He stopped me and he asked me a question or two. And he said, sir, I think that you've had quite a few. I said, oh, no, sergeant, this cannot be so. Then he gave me the bag and he asked me to blow. And it's no name, never. No name, never, no more will I be a drunk driver. No, never. It was like a balloon. And he said, here's the bagpipes, would you play me a tune? So I blew in the night, and what do you think? The damn crystals turned into a queer shade of pink. To the station we went, a blood sample to get. No doctor was found, so they called in the vet. And they were all out of town, so all I could do was pass them a sample of the fresh morning dew. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more will I be a drunk driver. No never no more. Then they threw me inside an old cell for the night, and they let me go home when it got near daylight. So listen, all drivers, the moral is clear. Don't drive that old car when you're out on the pier. And if you go drinking, leave the keys with the wife, or else you'll be thumbing it for the rest of your life. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more will I be a drunk driver. No never no more will I be a drunk driver. No never no more. Thank you very much. Take a short rest. Your next time dances will come right up. Thank you. Watch your tickets down there, please. I'll have the draw here. First prize, a bottle of whiskey. Yellow tickets. Watch your tickets, please. Yellow tickets, 3, 2, 1 to 3, 2, 5. 3, 2, 1 on a yellow ticket, up to 3, 2, 5. 3, 2, 1. The sale number is YP8MED26. Thank you.
Your choice of whiskey or wine. Take a bottle of whiskey. Give him a nice round of applause, please. Right, white tickets this time. 126-130 and the names on the back. Anne McFadden, Kilmacrane. Give her a nice round of applause. What does she want? A bottle of whiskey here, a bottle of wine. She's taking a bottle of whiskey. Give her a nice round of applause, please. Three more prizes left. Whiskey was donated by Jim Deeney, the favorite tale here. Blue tickets this time, 436-440. And the owner there is C. McGlinchey. There's no address on there, so it must be. He's down there somewhere. C. McGlinchey. Colin McGlinchey. Give him a nice round of applause, please. He's taking a bottle of wine. Yellow tickets this time. Numbers 381 to 385. The serial number is YP8LED26. One. Has anybody got that in a yellow ticket down there? 381 to 385, the same number, YP8MED26. Call in once. Has anybody got it? Yellow ticket, 381 to 385. Right, call in for the last time, 381 to 385. Has anybody got that yellow ticket down there? Right, what do I do? We'll draw again. Right, we'll draw again. Don't let anybody come up with that ticket. Right, this time it's a blue ticket. Blue ticket 321 to 325. And the winner is Evelyn McNamee. Give her a nice round of applause, please. Evelyn McNamee. Thank you. Let's see you all back dancing. It's only Quicksteps. We're having a presentation afterwards. Let's see y'all like dancing this time. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy like the hippies out in San Francisco do. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse. White lightning still the biggest thrill of all. Let's see how they're dancing. Footwear, feet and Roman sandals won't be seen. Football's still the roughest thing on campus, and the kids here still respect the college dean. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave all glory down at the courthouse. White lightning's still the biggest thrill of all. White lightning's still the biggest thrill of all. In Muskogee, Oklahoma, USA. Here we go this time, we'll take a little country town, Ireland. Let's see a few more right dancing, have the presentations afterwards. And then it'll be all over. I'll hear chair to rock my cares away. Forget I left the city yesterday. Oh, I'm sorry that I've been so long away. And I promise you I didn't mean to stay. I am on my way this very day. I'll take you by the hand in a little country town in Ireland. Share all this with me. Oh, I'm sorry that I've been so long away. And I promise you I didn't mean to stay. I am on my way this very day. I'll take you by the hand in a little country town in Ireland. The gable wall. I'll hide my hoard of dollars in a
some yellow roses round the door. Oh, I'm sorry that I've been so long away, but I promise you I didn't mean to stay. I'm on my way this very day. I'll take you by the hand in a little country town in Ireland. In a little country town in Ireland.
Here we go, this time we'll be trying to 20-time rules.
I met her once, when I was sweet and hard, and fell right at her feet. Her beauty was way beyond compare. My eyes before had never seen a fair, more complete colleen. Some danced on her locks of golden hair. They sing about the geesey girls in Oriental style, their beauty from their heads down to their toes. But Mary is the girl for me, as everybody knows. My Mary, she is a Twin Town Rose. I asked her if she'd marry me. To my surprise, I cried a deep, oh, but she said, I'm so in love with you. So we married and stood our little church and went up to Keys for the wedding rush. And even in yard for a big band too. They sang about the geese girls in Oriental style, their beauty from their heads down to their toes. But Mary is the girl for me, as everybody knows. My Mary, she is a Twin Town Rose. She'd marry me, to my surprise applied indeed. Oh, she said, I'm so in love with you. So we married and stood on the church and went up to Greece for the wedding box. I needed a yard for a big bound too. They sang about the geese girls in Oriental style, with their beauty from their heads down to their toes. But Mary is the girl for me, as everybody knows. My Mary, she is a Twin Town Rose. My Mary, she is a Twin Town Rose.
Thank you very much. Take a short rest and make some dance. Thank you. Thank you. Here, so we'll take a short break and back with you in a few minutes.
Thank you.
2.
Big in figures, to the value of £1,300, which I appreciate. I have been asked on behalf of the committee to present this cheque on your behalf and on their behalf to Father Neil's mother, Rose, and I know that Father Neil will appreciate it. Because not so long ago, in fact, in the past week, I received a letter from him, from Kenya, and he said that going away never becomes any easier. And it's nice, I think, tonight that we do remember him and that we do make the effort to come out and to support him. And I know that the video will be sent out to him as well. And we wish him, from this hall here tonight, all the best in his work. And so, without any further ado, I present this cheque on behalf of the committee and on behalf of you, the people of this area, to Father Neil's mother, Rose. Just in conclusion, I would like to thank the committee who went to the trouble of going round to around selling tickets and all that. It's easy for me just to come up here and present a cheque to Father Neil's mother, but I do thank them sincerely for the work they put in, and they are a great committee. There was no need to push them or anything that day. They did it willingly on his behalf and on your behalf, and I do want to register my appreciation for the work that they have done. So I'd ask you to give them a big round of applause.
Thank you very much. Give them a nice round of applause, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
too. Here we'll back dance this time if you want to spice the place to sing a song to Leonard Kenny Towns. Let's see all that dancing. Golden sun is setting.